easy chocolate keto ice cream with no ice cream maker necessary. We're just going to make it in a mason jar. Here's what you're going to need: 1 cup of heavy whipping cream, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1.5 tablespoons of cocoa powder, and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Let's get to it. First, add 1 cup of cream to a 16-ounce mason jar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Next, add 3 tablespoons of sugar and 1.5 tablespoon of cocoa powder. So that's it for the ingredients. Now you're gonna shake vigorously for like 3 to 5 minutes. It is gonna be a little bit of a workout, but the heavy whipping cream is gonna like double in size. Okay, now it's time for the freezer. This is best the day of. If you try to eat it the next day, it is going to be very, very hard. You're gonna have to thaw it. So it is best the day of, about 4 to 5 to 6 hours.